going to show you how our shoe shelves work. This is our pull-out shoe shelf section. You can see we've got three pairs of shoes here on the front of the shelf. You pull it out, and you've got a room for another row of shoes behind. Or you can arrange your shoes this way, where we've got actually six individual shoes across the top, and their mates are behind.